find the area of different shapes, and you will use the technique that we have studied. So the first one is easy, it's just start to warm up. So this is the parallelogram midpoint, and everywhere the shaded area, you must find the shaded area, or more exactly, you must find the ratio of the shaded area to the interior. So I will not write anything.
This and this. you mean this immediate, yes? So you want to say that this area is a popular disorder, yes?
Yes. Then we know that these four are equal. Then we can say that these paths are equal, and we can say that BAP is equal to BPD, and